by baggage man, I think.
It must be a mutation, a freak of nature.
Supposing that creature, the one you killed, was capable of taking ideas directly from other people's brains.
What's that on those streets? And I'm a dead man.
Monsters.
Of course,
I do.